Trustele, to the date 14, 10 month of 2020, subject pattern, class 1. Good morning, my dear students, class 1. I hope you all are fine, doing your studies well, owing to your parents and having healthy foods. I hope you all are safe at home. So, let us continue our chapter. So, last time we were talking about Lango, the 10 alphabets in Tibetan carrying the sa, carrying the la on their head, on the top. So today we are back to the another chapter, another sections, that is sango, sa, sa, go means head. Today there are 11 alphabets who give the sa on the top of their alphabets. The alphabets are as follows. Ka, ka, nga, nya, ta, tha, na, pa, tha, ma, and za. So count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. These are the 11 alphabets. These are the 11 alphabets who carries sa, who carries sa on their head, on their head, on the top. They are known as, these alphabets are known as sago, sago. How many alphabets are there? There are 11 alphabets. Sago, 11, 11 sango. So how to add this sa, sago on the top of these alphabets? Like first you have to write sa, then you have to write ka, because ka is carrying sa on their top. That's why you have to write sa and ka. Then put chakum, chakum. So the pronunciation will be like sa ka ta ka. Then next again you write sa and add ka, sa ka ta ka. The next you have to write sa and add nga on the down. Sa, nga, ta, nga, and put chatung. This is known as chatung. The next, sa, and add nya. Sa, nya, ta, nya. Next, add sa, add ta. Sa, ta, ta, ta. Then you write sa, and add ta. Sa, ta, ta, ta. You write sa and add na. Sa na ta na. You add sa and add pa. Sa pa ta pa. Okay? You write sa and add pa. Sa pa ta pa. You write sa and add ma. Sa ma ta ma. The last one is write sa and add za. Sa, za, ta, za. So these are the 11. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. These are the 11 alphabets who carry sa on their top, on their head. So the alphabets are ka, ka, na, nya, ka, ka, na, nya, ta, ka, na, pa, pa, ma, and za. These are the 11 alphabets who carry sa on their top, on their head. The pronunciation are as follows, my dear students. The pronunciation are as follows. You can repeat after me. Sa, ka, ta. Sa, ka, ta. Ka. Sa, ka, ta. Ka. Ka will turn into the pronunciation like ka, ta. Sa, ka, ta. Ka. Sa nga ta nga, sa nya ta nya, sa ta ta ta, sa ta ta ta, sa na ta na, sa pa ta pa, sa pa ta pa, sa ma ta ma, and sa, z, sa ta sa. These are the 11 alphabets, and this is the way how we read and how we write. So after that, again we have to add Kigu, Shakyu, Jengbu, Naro. We have read Kigu, Shakyu, Jengbu, Naro on this 11 alphabets. So let us start from the beginning. Sa ka ta ka ka kiku ki. Put satung and write sa ka ta ka ka shakyu. This shakyu you have to add ku. Write sa ka ta ka ka jengbu ke and add sa ka ta ka ka naro ko. Put tabring. The next sa ka ta ka ka kiku ki sa ka ta ka ka shakyu ku sa ka ta ka ka jengbu ke sa ka ta ka ka naro ko. Then put tabring. The next sakata is done, sakata is done. Sa now comes sangata. Sa ngata nga nga kiku ni. Sa ngata nga nga shakyu mu. Sa ngata nga nga jengbu ni. Sa ngata nga nga naro mu. And again add chabri. So ngata is also gone. Now nyata, sa nyata nya. Sa nyata nya nya kiku ni. Sa nyata nya nya shabju nyu. Sa nyata nya nya jengku ni. Sa nyata nya nya naro nyu. So sa nyata nya is also done. Now comes sa tata tata. Sa ta 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 kiku ti. Sa ta 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 shakyu tu. Sa ta 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 jengku te. Sa ta 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 naruto. Then add chabri. Now comes next sa ta ta da. Sa ta ta da da kiku di. Sa ta 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 ka shakyu tu. Sa ta 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 jengbu te. Sa ta 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 naro to. Now comes sa na ta na. Next sa na ta na na kiku ni. Sa na ta na na shakyu nu. Sa na ta na na jengbu ni. Sa na ta na na naro no. That bad. Then add chabi. So now comes sa pa ta pa. Sa pa ta pa pa kiku pi. Sa pa ta pa pa shakyu pu. Sa pa ta pa pa jengbu pe. Sa pa ta pa pa naro po. Okay, now sa pa ta pa is also gone. Now add sa pa ta pa. Sa ba ta ba ba kiku bi. Sa ba ta ba ba shakyu bu. Sa ba ta ba ba jengbu pe. Sa ba ta ba pa naro ho. Now comes next sa mata ma ma kiku mi. Sa mata ma ma shakyu mu. Sa mata ma ma jengbu me. Sa mata ma ma naro mo. The last alphabets sa tsa ta tsa tsa kiku tsi. Sa tsa ta tsa tsa shakyu tsu. Sa tsa ta tsa tsa jengbu tse. za, 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 na, ro. So, this is the way how we add kiku, shabju, tengu, na, ro on this level, sang, go. So, when, so you have to copy this in your exercise copy. So, I have taught you how to write in this class, in this YouTube class. So, you look here. First, you have to watch this and listen this class. Then only you have to write it in your exercise copy. So, I'll repeat it again. There are 11 alphabets who carry sa on their head, on their top. The 11 alphabets are as follows. Ka, ga, nga, nya, ta, ta, na, pa, ha, ma, za. These are the 11 alphabets. So, how to add this? Sa on this 11 alphabets means then you have read sa and you have write katak ka and the pronunciation will be like sa katak ka sa khatak kha sa ngatak na sa nyatak nya sa tatak ta sa thatak tha sa natak na sa patak pa sa phatak pha sa matak ma and sa chatak cha. So you have to write this from sa kataka to sa chatak cha one full page. One before writing this you have to write this only one full page. So I'm writing only one line, that is not the correct way, because by writing one line you cannot learn. If you write it one page in your excess copy, then you can learn. Okay, that's why you have to copy, you have to write this sango chukchi whole one page. Okay, whole one page. Then next page only you have to add this kiku shabju kengo naro on this sango chukchi. Okay, so how to add and how to read is sa ka 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 kiku ki sa ka 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 shabju ku sa ka 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 jengu ke sa ka 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 naro ko. So next sa khata kha kha ki ku ki sa khata kha kha shabju ku sa khata kha kha jengu khe sa khata kha kha naro ko. Next sa ngata nga nga ki ku ni sa ngata nga nga shabju mu sa ngata nga nga jengu ni sa ngata nga nga naro mo. Next sa nyata nya nya kiku ni sa nyata nya nya shabju nyu sa nyata nya nya jengu nye sa nyata nya nya naro nyu. So next sa tata ta ta kiku ti sa tata ta ta shabju tu sa tata ta ta jengu te sa ta 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 naro to. The next sa ta 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 kiku ti sa ta 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 shabju tu sa ta 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 jengu te sa ta 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 naro to. So next sa na ta na na kiku ni sa na ta na na shabju nu sa na ta na na jengu ni sa na ta na na naro no. So next sa pata pa pa kiku pi sa pata pa pa shabju pu sa pata pa pa jengu pe sa pata pa pa naro po. So next sa pa ta pa pa ki bu pi sa pa ta pa pa shabju bu sa pa ta pa pa jengu pe sa pa ta pa pa naro po. So next sa ma ta ma ma ki bu mi sa ma ta ma ma shabju mu sa ma ta ma ma jengu me sa ma ta ma ma naro mo. So next sa za ta za za ki ku zi sa za ta za za shabju zu sa za ta za za
ca jingu, ce sa ta ta ca ca naro zo.
This is way how we read. After writing, you have to learn how to read. So if you watch this class, YouTube class, then it will be easy for you to read because you can repeat it again and again and again, and you can watch this class. So this is the way how we write and how we add kibu shabdu tengu naro on sango chukchi on 11 sango carrying sa on this by this 11 alphabets. So as I will repeat it again, first you write this till here sa kataka to sa tata one full page in your exercise copy, then you turn the next page, then only you have to copy this sakika sakataka kakibu kitu so in next page. Someone writing this only one line and one line, it doesn't work. If you can understand and if you can learn, that is okay, but I don't think that you can learn writing only one line. So if you could write one full page, then you can learn and you can understand. Okay, so now here, so now make difference between nga and ta. Okay, nga and ta. So nga 1, 2, and 3. This will be very short. Okay? Then put chakpum. Then ta, same 1, 2, 3. This will be down. Long one. Okay? So now look. This is short and this is long. So this is the way different between na and ta. If you write both like this, I cannot understand which is ta and which is na. Someone writing ta like this. Which is ta and which is na? I don't know. I cannot understand. Not only I, we cannot make it correct way. So understood? Make difference between na and tha when you are writing in your exercise copy. Write na very short tail. When you are writing tha, make it long tail. This tha, na, and tha. Making difference between these two. Then again, I will repeat. Please write down sango sakataka ko satataka one full page. Then only you add kiku chapter de monaro in one page. So if you write like this, it will be very easy for you to learn and it will be very easy for you to understand. I hope you can understand what I mean to say, and I hope you are doing your studies well, not only Tibetan, like other subjects too. Now it is being the end of the year, so I hope there will be the annual exam at the end of this year. So please learn. Please learn all the subjects. Don't waste your time, okay? And I hope you are doing the mantra of Manjushri, mantra of God of knowledge. If you do that mantra, definitely God of knowledge will give you blessings, and God of knowledge will definitely make sharp your tongue, not only your tongue as well as your brain, because the God of knowledge, God of Manjushri, will give you a blessing. Okay, till then we will meet in next class. Thank you very much.